Now we'll turn to something much more traditional. This is a piece that was inspired by a poem by the Scottish poet, philosopher, writer, Robert Burns. And it comes from a letter. What happened was there was a Mrs. Agnes McLeese that had separated from her husband and taken up with Robert Burns. Well, she decided that she was going to leave Scotland, move to Jamaica to try and save her marriage with her husband, and so had to cut off the relationship with Robert Burns. And so Robert Burns writes her a letter in which there is this very touching poem, and this is the first line of it. A fond kiss, and then we sever. It's cutting off their relationship. Well, this type of a melancholy kind of piece lends itself to the tones of our tenor horn section, and in particular, our solo tenor horn, Cammie Madison. And Cammie is a church musician. She lives in River Falls. She's another Cat fan, although probably not as big a fan as Glenn. And she is a vital cog in the Schmidt music machine. So, without Cammie, the entire empire goes down from us. So here we turn to the music of Scotland, an old Scottish folk song, a poem by Robert Burns, A Fond Kiss.